What's up, everyone, and welcome to the club. Today, we're going to be creating a sketch illustration of Lionel Messi. For this lesson, you're going to need some paper and something to draw with. I'm using a 6B pencil. This is a lot softer than your standard HB pencil. Let's begin by sketching a circle in the center of our page using the side edge of our pencil. Now, using these short, choppy lines is going to be a lot easier than trying to create a circle using one continuous line. And then we're going to create some guidelines around our circle, starting with the center with a line coming straight down and then across from left to right. We'll also add some extra guidelines to help position the features of the face. Once we have the guidelines in place, I'll go back in and start shaping out the face, starting with the chin and then moving my way out towards the ears. During the stage, it's really important to stay loose and use a soft touch of our pencil so we can always go back and readjust our lines if we need to. And now we'll move up to the top and start laying out the hair. And you can see that I'm moving my pencil with the curvature of his hair. And now we'll move into the center of the face and start blocking in the nose and work our way outwards. And you can see that I'm still not getting into a lot of detail. I just want to block out the general shape and proportions. And I'm also adding a little bit of shading to help define the shape of the head. Once I'm happy with the general proportions, I'm going to go back in with a second layer of detail. During the detail pass, I always like to start with the eyes. And I'll also place a separate piece of paper just underneath my hand to prevent any smudging. Over the past couple months, I've been creating a lot more sketch tutorials, and I've noticed a vast improvement in my technique and process. So I encourage you to go check out my sketch tutorial playlist. I'll be adding more videos each week, because one of the most effective ways that I've learned how to sketch is by watching the techniques of other artists. And once I've completed the key features of the face, I can start refining the details and the shading around the head. And in the final stages, I'll add a drop shadow in the background. And there we have it. There's our sketch illustration of Lionel Messi. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. Make sure you subscribe and check out my sketch tutorial playlist. I'll leave the link down below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.